Malik, what's going through your mind?
Shit is cool.
Okay. Don?
Time, baby.
Yes, sir.
What are you thinking?
Yeah,
what round?
Well, you know, we prepared for 12. But you don't get paid the longer you stay in the round, in the ring, you know.
Malik, you have a round in mind? You have a round in mind?
No, I know they're all fucked, though.
Okay. Telly, what's the prediction?
Under 5.
Under 5, Joey?
Under 5 for sure. Under 5 for sure.
Under 5, knockout
Deontay Wilder. Tay, prediction?
I'm going to go second round.
Second round, wow. What's the prediction?
Oh, I got a second round knockout with favorite.
What's your prediction?
Oh, yeah. First round, second round.
Wow, I like the way you think. And look at the ball with giant dome. Egypt in the house. The Sphinx, the pyramids.
You met me a fighter, an IOP over in LA.
Yeah.
She won her first fight.
Yeah.
She stopped the girl in the first round. She sent it up. She stops her in the first round.
Andre Herbert.
How are you?
Yeah, good, baby.
There's Big Baby, there's Daniel Dubois, there's Parker. You feel the energy, the excitement?
No, it's beautiful. It's amazing. I can't wait. I'm ready for fight night now.
Malik says they're all left. If Deontay could fight 3 opponents in 1 night, who would you line up?
Oh, out of these guys?
Mm-hmm.
I would take Joseph Parker, Anthony Joshua, and Phillip Hackett.
Why Phillip?
Because him and Deontay boxed when they was much younger, and they got like this silent little thing going on. So.
Some rivalry.
Yeah, I wouldn't say that, bro.
Yeah, Phillip, there's like Deontay. There's some exchange there. Who wins with those two? Baby Miller?
100% Brooklyn.
Yeah,
I forgot you were going to get some
football.
I'm on some boxing shit.
Nah.